our motive layer is a groundless shape corridor, so cues are made. We chose it because the color is black and white. So also we usually it is popular wheel, and we usually think that wheel. And our target is family visitors who are interested in toy for their children. Actually, it's toy. What your product is textbook, the lava robot. Principle is like this. That has top part and bridge part, hip part and this part. As we change bridge, keep shoulder back and forth, which makes fairway. And so here is triangular pen, and the two is slightly dislocated with each other. That's the principle. This is our first sketch, and we think the layer's core, that is the distance sensor, the waving fin, and waving coder fin. That is the component. And this is our sketch. We decide the size of field and size of our heart cover like that. And we decide color to dark blue then.
Hello, I'm Sachin Tvendanda. I'm going to explain how we made the CAD prototype. After the concept sketch, we made the layout design, which was to take the original product, and we only made the wheel shape of the shell and attach on to the original product, which has the wheels and other electric circuits. So this is the completed CAD modeling, and it was done by calculating measured distance, dimensions of the model, which is for these parts from the original product. That's done like this. We originally planned to RP the whole gearbox or other circuits, but it was too complicated to follow the RP, so we just used the original product. So it was done like this way. And then this is the end of the part from the original product, and we made a wheel shape shelling and made it to same mechanism, like from the original product to move like a wave. And then we printed them from the machine and fabricated it and roughly assembled it to look how it was. So look like this. We used the original, which is red, and made a shell onto them. I painted them and assembled them. So we just roughly show you how it works.
It has the switches and this here and from the
this battery is low now, so it doesn't, its sensor is doesn't take enough its signal, so it constantly moves around, but the original goes front and when meets obstacles, and then so just let me show you how it works. In the end of the promotion video, we we have some how to